Mr. Mourinho. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I now have the honor to invite the President of the Republic of Seychelles, Mr. Wivo Ronkalawan, to deliver his remarks.
Honorable Prime Minister of the Republic of India, Sri Narendra Modi, Namaste. Vice President of the Republic of Seychelles, His Lordship, the Chief Justice of the Supreme Court of the Republic of Seychelles, Ministers of the Republic of Seychelles, Ministers of the Republic of India, Chief of the Defence Forces of the Republic of Seychelles, His Excellency, the High Commissioner of the Republic of India, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed a privilege, a pleasure, and a great honor to be in the company of Sri Narendra Modi for this momentous event. It is a defining moment in the annals of our bilateral relationship. It will go down as the first virtual meeting between an Indian head of government and a Seychellois head of state and government. A meeting of hearts and minds between one of the largest and greatest nations in the world and one of the smallest countries bound by our common values and strive for peace, progress, justice, and equality. Thank you, Honorable Prime Minister, for being with us on this very special occasion. It denotes once again your personal commitment and that of the Government of India to the intensification of the bonds of friendship and cooperation between the two countries. In a little less than 2 months, we shall be commemorating the 45th anniversary of the formal establishment of diplomatic relations between Seychelles and India. Indeed, the support we have received from India since the establishment of our diplomatic relations has contributed immensely to the socio-economic development of Seychelles in all its aspects. And more recently, under your leadership, Honorable Prime Minister, those relations to which both our countries are so deeply attached have taken on added vigor and momentum. This is exemplified by this virtual ceremony being witnessed today. The inauguration of the Magistrates' Court is a significant accomplishment for the judiciary in Seychelles. The construction of this court has been funded thanks to an Indian grant of $3.4 million. It provides for greater security and comfort in the daily operations of the Magistrates' Court, thus allowing for a more conducive environment and greater efficiency for the administration of justice. Of no less importance is the latest addition to the Seychelles Coast Guard, the donation of the patrol vessel Zoroaster by the Government of India comes at an opportune moment, reinforcing our efforts to combat and deter maritime crimes with specific emphasis on counter-narcotic operations within the vast expanse of our maritime zones. This state-of-the-art vessel represents a key element in achieving this objective, as well as enabling the Seychelles Coast Guard to fulfill its principal mission of defending our territory, thus contributing to regional stability and security. The 1 megawatt solar plant on Romainville Island is yet another important project that has been funded by the government of India through grant assistance. The solar plant is expected to produce enough electricity per year to meet the consumption of about 400 households. We have also witnessed the inauguration of 10 completed projects under the High Impact Community Development Projects between Seychelles and the Republic of India. These projects have small development projects through local bodies, education, and vocational institutions. Honorable Prime Minister, the High Commissioner of India, His Excellency General Dalbir Singh Suhag, and his staff deserve special attention and our thanks for their diligence and support in the timely implementation of these projects. Thank you very much, Mr. Commissioner. Concluding, I wish to express to you, Honorable Prime Minister Modi, the sincere appreciation of the Government of Seychelles and my gratitude for your unfailing support and solidarity to our country. You have always embraced this legacy, and you continue to do so. What better example of Indian solidarity than your spontaneous donation of 50,000 doses of COVID vaccine to Seychelles in January 2021? We are nearing our target of achieving 70% of herd immunity by the end of April 21 and have reopened our country to business. It is in large part due to this precious donation. Thank you very much, Mr. Prime Minister. In India, we have a reliable and trusted partner. India has failed us. India stands by us and says, stands by India. Thank you very much.
Thank you, President Rangalawan. It is a great honor and pleasure for me to invite the Honorable Prime Minister of the Republic of India, Sri Narendra Modi, to deliver these remarks.
President of the Republic of Seychelles, the Honorable Rewal Kalabanji, distinguished guest, Namaskar. I would like to begin by extending my warm greeting to President Rewal Kalabanji. He is a son of India, with his roots in Gopalganj, district of Bihar. Today, not just the people of his village, Sony, all Indians feel proud of his achievements. His election as president shows faith that the people have in his dedication to public service. Friends, I fondly remember my visit to Seychelles in 2015. It was the first destination in my tour to Indian Ocean region countries. India and Seychelles share a strong and a vital partnership in the Indian neighborhood. Seychelles is a central to India's vision of Sagar security and growth for all in the region. India is honored to be a partner of Seychelles in the development of its security capabilities and in meeting its infrastructure and developmental needs. Today marks an important milestone in our relations. We are meeting to jointly inaugurate several new projects created under the development partnership. Friends, a free, independent, and efficient judicial system is vital for all democracies. We are happy to have contributed towards the construction of the new magistrates' court building in Seychelles. The state-of-the-art building has been completed even during these testing times of COVID-19 pandemic. I'm sure that it will be long remembered as a symbol of our deep and abiding friendship. India has always believed in a human-centric approach to development cooperation. This philosophy is reflected in the 10 high-impact community development projects being inaugurated today. These projects will bring positive change in the lives of communities spread across Seychelles. Friends, India is committed to strengthening the maritime security of Seychelles. Today, we are handing over a new state-of-the-art, made-in-India, fast patrol vessel to the Seychelles Coast Guard. This vessel will help Seychelles to protect its maritime resources. Climate change poses a special threat to island countries. Therefore, I am happy that today we are handing over a 1 megawatt solar power plant in the Seychelles built with India's assistance. All these projects reflect the development priorities of Seychelles, which is of growth with care for nature. Friends, India is honored to have played the role of a strong partner of Seychelles in its fight against COVID pandemic. During times of need, we were able to supply essential medicines and 50,000 doses of Made in India vaccine to Seychelles. Seychelles was the first African country to receive the Made in India COVID-19 vaccines. I wish to assure President Ram Kalavanji that India will continue to stand firmly with Seychelles in its efforts for post-COVID economic recovery. Friends, India-Seychelles friendship is truly special, and India takes immense pride in this relationship. I once again convey my best wishes to President Ram Kalavanji and the people of Seychelles. Thank you. Thank you very much. Namaste.
Thank you very much for this morning. Well, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of this ceremony. President Ram Kalavan, Prime Minister Modi, it was an honor to have you present for this memorable event. I wish to thank you all for your presence and your attention. Thank you.
तो आप ये सीधा प्रसारण देख रहे थे जहां अभी राष्ट्रपति सेशल्स के राष्ट्रपति रामकलावन और हमारे देश के प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने मिलकर सेशल्स में भारत के द्वारा जा रही विकास परियोजनाओं का उद्घाटन किया है। और इनमें महत्वपूर्ण है ये तमाम योजनाएं क्योंकि ना केवल मजिस्ट्रेट कोर्ट की बिल्डिंग का उद्घाटन शामिल था, ना केवल इसमें एक महत्वपूर्ण मेगावाट की सौर ऊर्जा से जुड़ी एक परियोजना का उद्घाटन शामिल था, बल्कि 10 हाई इम्पैक्ट कम्युनिटी योजनाएं यानी सामुदायिक योजनाएं भी इनमें शामिल थीं। और इस मौके पर राष्ट्रपति रामकलावन के साथ साथ प्रधानमंत्री ने अपना संबोधन प्रस्तुत किया, तो दोनों ही राष्ट्राध्यक्षों ने अपने अपने देशों की दोनों देशों के रिश्तों को प्रगाढ़ करने के प्रति अपनी प्रतिबद्धता दी। भारत बहुत लंबे समय से सेशल्स के साथ जुड़ा हुआ है और अब इस साल 26 वर्ष पूरे हो रहे हैं दोनों देशों के राजनयिक रिश्तों के भी, और इसलिए भी ये साल महत्वपूर्ण है। लेकिन इस मौके पर ये महत्वपूर्ण था कि भारत जो कि हमेशा ही सेशल्स विकास के सफर में उसका सहयोगी रहा, भारत की इस प्रतिबद्धता की सेशल्स के राष्ट्रपति ने भी सराहना की। और खुद प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने इस बात को सामने रखा है कि जब सामुद्रिक सुरक्षा की बात होती है, जब सेक्टर विजन की बात होती है, सिक्योरिटी एंड फॉर ऑल इन द रीजन, ये जो प्रधानमंत्री ने दिया था, जब इंडियन ओशन रीजन की बात होती है उसमें सेशल्स भारत का महत्वपूर्ण योगी है। और इसमें प्रधानमंत्री ने भारत सेशल्स विकास के प्रति प्रतिबद्धता को एक बार फिर दोहराया, क्योंकि जो योजनाएं की गई थी 2015 में प्रधानमंत्री सेशल्स गए थे और 24 साल बाद प्रधानमंत्री का ये था सेशल्स का। और तब प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने लगभग 20 ऐसे योजनाएं थी जिनको तब शुरू किया था और उनसे आगे बढ़कर सामुदायिक योजनाओं की बात कर रहे हैं, उनसे आगे बढ़कर 29 पहले शुरू की गई थी और उसके बाद 10 और योजनाएं आज उद्घाटन किया गया है। महत्वपूर्ण संबंध तो सेशल्स जो खुद महत्वपूर्ण सहयोगी रहे हैं, कह सकते हैं कि दोनों देशों के रिश्तों के आयाम और मजबूती दिखाएगा आज का ये जो तमाम सहयोग हुए हैं दोनों देशों के बीच। और जिस तरीके से भारत को मुश्किल वक्त भी वैक्सीन के जरिए
टीवी के इतिहास में पहली बार
शोधकर्ता 90 दिन मिशन हिंद महासागर के रहस्यों से पर्दा उठाना,
जो सबसे बड़ा महासागर है इसके बारे में हम बहुत कम जानते हैं, तो इस मिशन में वो एक कमी हम दूर करना चाहते हैं।
डीडी न्यूज करा रहा है हिंद महासागर की जैव विविधता आपके लिए। अनुसंधान आरवी सिंधु साथ।
पूर्वी और पश्चिमी सीमाओं अग्रिम मोर्चे पर तैनाती
हम पैराशूट से जब के उस हम पहुंच जाते और वहां से हम इधर से कवर करके
गोलियों और बम के धमाकों के बीच भारतीय सेना की पहली पैराट्रूपर और महिला सर्जन जवानों के ऊपर में डटी रही।
वी कैन नॉट कीप टीम ऑन टॉप ऑफ द ग्राउंड, हैव टू हाइड इट, वो टारगेट बन जाता है के लिए। तो हम फुट डीप डिगिंग करके
नरेंद्र मोदी ने एम्स कोरोना वैक्सीन की दूसरी खुराक, कहा वायरस को हराने के लिए टीके की खुराक है जरूरी। वजीर आजम नरेंद्र मोदी आज करेंगे सभी रियासतों के वज़राए आला के साथ मीटिंग, के ताजा और वैक्सीन पर होगी जीत। वैक्सीन मुहिम के 82 दिनों बाद मुल्क तक 9 करोड़ लोगों को वैक्सीन की खुराक। मध्य प्रदेश शहरी इलाकों में 9 अप्रैल शाम 6 बजे से 12 अप्रैल 6 बजे तक लॉकडाउन का ऐलान। लखनऊ, कानपुर, वाराणसी, प्रयागराज में भी आज से लागू होगा नाइट कर्फ्यू। महाराष्ट्र, छत्तीसगढ़, पंजाब, कर्नाटक समेत कई रियासतों में कोरोना का कहर जारी। गुरु तेग बहादुर जी के 400वें प्रकाश पर्व को मनाने के लिए आला सतही मीटिंग मुनक़िद, वज़ीर आज़म नरेंद्र मोदी ने की सदारत, का ये मौका रूहानी खुशकस्मती और कौमी फरीजा का है। सिख गुरु रिवायत को अपने आप में खुद एक जिंदगी। वज़ीर आज़म नरेंद्र मोदी और सेशल्स के तौर पर भारतीय स्कीमों का वर्चुअल से उन्होंने किया सेशल्स की ढांचा जाती तरक्की और सलामती से मुतालिक उमूर को रफ्तार।